Bienvenue, mes amis. Stormer Norman 64 here with another Let's Play Napoleon Total War. That's the European campaign. 1802, 1812. And we were massing in Bavaria. There they are. To march on Berlin. Remember rightly, I was planning to save money. I know I'm not using this at the moment. This is the end of the turn. And is he moved? Look at him moved. Space bar speed comes up. And another one of his bodies.
Hey!
Artillery. You're going to.
En avant! Marché!
Oops. Yeah, I got wrong from there. Just spines. Patience. He's in position. He... Okay, he's going to go. Where is it? This one, I want to go close to Berlin.
J'enquête sur la cible.
And the other one's at Tuttle, right here. There he is.
No.
And I get you to watch. The Austrians are up to it. Peace with them at the moment, but at the moment. And I think that's us. We've got these armies here ready to, well, we're going to try and somehow march through Berlin. And Hannover. Hannover was independent and taken by the Prussians. But it's not very peaceful, so it might rebel. But I have an army here. Which I will actually... move forward. These two have gone all the way down to Austria. And Austria is recruiting these guys. I don't mean Munich. That was a new weapon. This general. I think this general. Jean-André Messina. Should go to Vienna. Good. Let's see what happens because I'm not sure what I've been doing. I'm in the town. Watch what the risky is and the costumes and everyone's got that much protector. That's a big army. South of me. We'll be fighting the Ottoman Empire. Push it down.
There is unused land suitable for farming in this region. Building farms here will help the population to grow over time and produce trade income.
Put him straight into the university, why not? Research. How's this being trade unions? That's it. Only all. Don't need that. We can have an electric system. Right, Napoleon. That's Napoleon?
Napoleon. Votre humble serviteur.
They're gonna have an elite army.
Tenez-vous prêt?
Yeah. He hasn't got an elite army.
Votre humble serviteur. Préparez-vous! Marchez! Monsieur, vos ordres? Homme, en avant! Monsieur?
And you have
Monsieur?
A cannon, 6 foot cannon, 8 pounder, 12 pounder.
À vos ordres. Prêt.
Okay, I'm gonna take two.
À gauche, marchez. Monsieur.
No.
Oui, monsieur.
Right here.
En avant, marchez.
I'm pulling down an elite army. What's up?
Prêt à recevoir vos ordres?
It's a three star.
Prêt.
A big I'll swap generals.
Monsieur, vos ordres?
Right, Captain Cecil. General, one coming.
Prêt!
Petit Tyre. might leave him alone.
Prêt! Citoyens, marchez! Prêt à recevoir vos ordres! Monsieur, vos ordres? Troupes, en avant! Immédiatement. D'autres ordres? Monsieur. Tenez-vous prêt. À gauche, marchez. En avant, marchez. À vous en. En avant, pour la couronne et le pays. En avant, pour la couronne et le pays. Monsieur. Hommes, en avant.
Okay, you're gonna need another light infantry. They're already on the go. Okay. One of those boys can probably actually spend a second. This town here is gonna want to go in there now. Vienna. So what are you for? Just to stay in Vienna. And the other one, replace the one that's gonna go and join this army here. And the area. A lag going on with my computer. I'm afraid the thing.
Monsieur, vous ordre? Troupe, en avant!
Okay.
Monsieur, vous ordre? Paris building. It's got the court justice and it's doing the police. Saving up for it. Oh, good 3 months. What's in there? But that'll help bring in revenue, won't it? That's safe then, yeah. The wine is there. We need the steam engine developed. 1800. Good work. Right. So we can do.
fire network set up. There's no one past the enemy. Oh well, Austria's moving around. Great Britain. Only navy. Okay. It's moving reinforced. Prussia's moving reinforcements to Hannover. Prussia. Just maneuver from the navy. Oh, there it is. Where's that English navy? Where is it? Ottoman Empire. I should speak to them, actually.
Mes yeux sont les vôtres.
Okay, do you know that court? Maybe I should bring you down here. Let's see if we can get you somewhere else. How about that?
J'observe.
Okay, so that's... The guards are coming by here.
À gauche, marchez.
There's another guy coming. Six guns. That's a big baby. We got down the road. Let's hope he doesn't start landing troops back over here in Hannover where I did before. Shall we mark that way? Okay, let's see if we can end turn here and get our 15 grand for the arc between. Do we move against Berlin? Get this third army ready. Perhaps. This is Hannover Rebels. Strike that bridge and that'll be up. Oh, he won. Prussia hanging on the Hannover. Let's put these options. Get them out.
There is unused land suitable for farming in this region. Building farms here will help the population to grow over time and produce trade income.
Gives us a lot of benefits. And nationwide effects on the barriers building the army. Okay. Plus 5 campaign movements, so that'll help us get to Moscow. Enhances national prestige. And if I remember right now, this okay. All infantry units recruited much more experience, Chevron. This guy. to just swap them down to here. Let's get ready to attack. Attack Berlin.
Monsieur, vos ordres? Troupe, en avant! Monsieur, vos ordres? Marchez! Autre chose? Prêt! À gauche, marchez! Autre chose?
Being recruitment. For this episode, I'm not really sure what we're doing. In the next episode, we'll do some negotiations to see if we can march straight through Saxony to Berlin. That would work. And then this army marched straight on to Hannover. So, next time, my friends, we'll see a lot of fighting. Now, the march is made. So, until then, total war.